Welcome to AnyRecover channel. WhatsApp has made communication easier than ever before. But when it comes to transferring or recovering your WhatsApp data, things can get complicated. WhatsApp uses iCloud to create a backup, so in this video, we'll show you how to find and access your WhatsApp backups on iCloud. WhatsApp creates backups regularly, using Google Drive on Android and iCloud on iOS. However, when it comes to accessing WhatsApp backups directly from iCloud, the backup is hidden and encrypted, making it invisible when logging into the iCloud account. To access the backup, users need to transfer it to iTunes and extract the chat data from there. I will introduce you a tool, AnyRecover. With AnyRecover, you can not only access and recover WhatsApp data from iCloud backups, but also photos, audio, contacts, and documents. It works seamlessly with all iDevices and the latest iOS systems. What's more, its 3-for-1 package, you can get PC and Mac data recovery simultaneously. Check the download link in description and start. Step 1. Download and install AnyRecover. Just hit iPhone Data Recovery and connect your device. Step 2. Since we're focusing on accessing WhatsApp data, click on Recover from iCloud. Step 3. Choose iCloud Backup, enter your Apple ID and password, and select the specific backup you wish to access. Step 4. It will scan your backup, then you can view your iCloud backup. To sum up, find WhatsApp backup in iCloud isn't easy. Even if you located the WhatsApp chat file, it'll be encrypted. That's where AnyRecover shines. With its powerful feature, AnyRecover ensures convenience of the process and recovery of precious data. Now we provide 10% YouTube discount, RYT0110, paste in the code ARYT0110 in the I have a coupon area to receive the discount now. If this video helps, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to our channel. Bye!